What is good, guys? Welcome back to some more Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. And I am pretty sure that, pretty much I have to go through that whole little chasm again. Whatever it was. But I know how to fix it before I, get stuck again. So I have to do something before I go in there. Dang! Where the hell am I? Oh. So I forgot which way to go. Stroke. Hope you guys are having a great day, because I know I am. Ah, I forgot he was over here. Itching your fucking belly's crazy. Why is that on? Oh, maybe I didn't save? Oh, whatever. If I have to fight that guy again, I gotta fight him again. That's just an exit. That was useless. You know what? Okay. Because it kind of seemed like I might have to restart everything. Yeah. I do have to. Okay. So it didn't save. Wow. Yeah, okay. I'm going to do that part later. There's no point in me doing that again right now, so. We're gonna continue with the story, and then pretty much in my free time, I'm gonna go redo those things. Or maybe I'll come back here. No, I'll record it. I'll record me redoing those things. Hit him. You gonna take that? Are you seriously not gonna fight him? Damn! That's some XP, so hold on. No, what are you doing? Why'd I do that?
Huh.
That was crazy. I don't know why he even tried. I gotta re-get those freaking XP points. That's why I did that.
Probe droid. They're watching us, BD.
Wait, did I not get the scomp link? I think I did. I got the scomp link before, right? It wasn't... You asshole! Why was he taking so long? Like, what in the world? Okay, that's not. Oh, I'm gonna, what the fuck? Yo, I'm paranoid right now. I'm a little mad that my save didn't get saved. Do anything here. I don't know. I'm just doing shit.
I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier. This feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good.
Thank you. Let's get a new save spot. I can't believe none of that saved. Like, bro. Yeah, let's actually also hold on. Cause I'm pretty sure my moves didn't save then, right? Oh no, I think they did.
BD, think you can charge this?
I like how he can just do that. Like, that's like teleportation or something. Can I block? That's crazy. That was crazy. That was crazy. That was crazy. Why did it switch like that? Help, BD. Get his ass. Yeah, oh yeah. Yeah, get his ass. Get his ass. Oh yeah, beat his ass for me. Move his ass for me, yes. I love it, I love it. Don't take that shit, don't take that shit, don't take that shit. Come on. Knock him out, hey, don't take that. Don't, if, I swear to God if he sleeps you. I swear to God if he sleeps you, bro. Whoop his ass. Nah, nah, keep him. Stay on him, stay on him. Stay on his ass. Win that shit, win that shit. Yeah. My guys, well, my guy got him. Come on, take him out. Don't you dare. Don't you dare, bro. He slept. Disgrace. You're a disgrace, bro. How you get slept like that, bro? Climb up a zip. Dang, we you getting all types of upgrades on this planet. Always rest when you get the opportunity, even if it resets the enemies.
Thanks, BD.
Can I just like not take? Like, what the fuck was that, bro? Chasing, bro. If you're coming in, you're fucking dead.
Looking at a hostile.
fucking come in here. What'd I tell your ass? I didn't even mean to beat his ass like that, but whatever. I was willing to fight him. Yeah, bitch. That's a new move I got. I'm gonna do a spur gun, and I come up with that, like, ah. So I beat them. They're like, you be just be missing shit if you don't look. Like, you got to look. Like, dang.
A worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Yeah, I guess we go this way. Then I gotta use this zip rope thing to, not this. This, I gotta turn it around. Yeah, I'm getting everything, right? Our men will double their efforts. We'll get inside Officer Crane. Okay, I see. I don't think I said it. I hope you guys are having a good day so far. I know I am. Did I say that? I can't remember. Oh, go back up. Go back up. Go back up. No, hold on. I was... Good thing I fucking knew.
Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. Okay. I've conquered far worse.
No, I'm not doing too bad. How'd she move like that? What's happening? Bitch. Whoa!
You won't be down to the next. I'm the superior fighter.
Jesus Christ! Oh, it's unblockable. Shit. I'm sweating.
That was nothing.
Can I run? I want to run. I'm not ready for this fight. I'm not ready for this. Thank God. I was sweating. Oh my God, I was sweating. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my God, I was sweating, guys.
She was weak, cracked in an Imperial torture chair, surrendered the location of her naive Padawan, they would never have found me.
That look cool.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me. Trilla. In the flesh.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron?
That's a good point.
What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students?
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Ooh, that was an intense fight. I gotta get up out of here. I was not expecting to fight her, guys. Like, I'm not even gonna lie to you. Making sure, because I missed something and it's over.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life.
Yeah, he did, all right.
Closer to the tomb.
I just like how it's all quiet now. Like I didn't just fight that bitch. Like, ooh, I'm still calming down, guys. Like, I'm still trying to unsweat myself. Yeesh. I was hitting them combos though. I know y'all saw that.
We found it. Feels different than the other two. I don't know. I don't like it. Found it, but see her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You? How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Splicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me one. There's no techniques there has that I haven't perfected.
Damn, she on my ass for real. Is she the first boss? I don't really remember the boss fights in order. So, I really hope she's not the first boss. That's all I know. Damn, asshole. Damn. Okay, that's not cool, bro. Jesus. Bro, fucking being an asshole and shit. Like, just die. Alright guys, this is where we're going to end the episode today. So thank you for watching, and I hope to see you guys in the next part.